afraid Akala lived in the same beloved house for much of her life. Known as La Casa Azul, or the Blue House, it was built by her father and decorated in the European style fashionable at the time. In the mid-1930s, Kahlo and Rivera moved into the Blue House and transformed it.
Thank you. Thank you.